I'm gonna go I'm Thank you. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Catawba Complex Center here in the campus of Catawba Community College. Tonight's Region 10 tournament game between the Disney Cougars of Central Carolina and your Catawba friend office, Catawba Community College in conjunction with Region 10 and NJCAA. I'd like to remind fans, coaches, and players the National Junior College Athletic Association is committed to the idea of sportsmanship, safety, and fair play. We ask all fans, coaches, and players show respect for both the team, game officials, and each other before they recognize tonight's game. First and foremost, we should take any other acts of conflict against sportsmanship, safety, and fair play are subject to ejection and prosecution. Your cooperation in showing that sportsmanship is appreciated. We thank you for your attendance and support, and hope you enjoy tonight's game. Congratulations to these athletes. Let's introduce the starting lineups for tonight's nightcap. We'll start with the Vincent Cougars from Central Carolina. Number 2, Patrick Malott. Number 3, Jesse Mitchell. Number 5, KJ Brooks. Number 12, Nathan Willis. Number 22, Dontavian Spellhead. The head coach for the Cougars is Brad McDougal. And now, little fans, get on your feet, prepare to meet and greet. Here are the Catawba Moonballs. A 6-foot freshman guard from Denver, North Carolina. Number 1, Jeremiah Jones. A 6'2 sophomore guard from Concord, North Carolina. Number 3, Cassie Fuller. A 6'5 sophomore guard from Charlotte, North Carolina. Number 23, Jordan Stromberg. 6-foot sophomore guard from Taylorsville, North Carolina. Number 31, Evan Bissett. And a 6'3 freshman forward from Morganton, North Carolina. Number 32, Jaden Birchfield. Head coach for your Redhawks is Sean Johnson. He's assisted by Rashad Hedley and Josh Dean. And your athletic trainer is Mr. Tim Gilbert. Personal foul on the Cougars, number 22, Dontavian Spellhead. His first, team first. At the free throw line, shooting 3 shots for the Redhawks. Number 3, Cassie Fuller. Thank you.
Offer. The finish number one, Jafari Johnson.
It's first.
Thank you.
Alabama in succession, Redhawks. Check out the Cougars, number 4, Thomas Snapper. Check out the Redhawks, number 1, Jeremiah Jones. Check out the Redhawks, number 23, Jordan Stronger. Timeout. for a basket to be given. Personal foul, triggers number 21, Keon Maxwell. His first, team six. Chain of triggers number 24, Jackson Abigail. We have a media timeout on the floor. did justice. Chamber of the Cougars, number 5, KJ Brooks.
Thank you.
Original found Red Hawks number 20, Benton Walker. His first. Team 6. Change the Red Hawks number 44, Chase Siwa. For the Cougars, number 1, Jabari Johnson. The free throw line shooting up shot for the Cougars, number 21, Keon Lassiter.
Thank you. street. I wanted to do type of shows that the Lord wanna see. What I mean, you clapping in the whole church, but ain't a clap in the heavens. Then they clap, just a clap, clap. I'm a slap, clap, clap. I'm a city, wanna die. The heart is dripping, double water. They wanna clap, I'm a sound guy. People tell me, got me down. Let the Lord sing it out. I'm a clap, I'm a clap, I'm a clap. The church, church, we clapping and we serve. And leaving the weak hurt. I was changed by Sunday service. Need to serve and check what you be for. Make the church every good, but I'm gonna get the end of birth. It's the gospel, people stay back. We look for change lives, never impress. Help people pray, I'm gonna get the stand at the church. I'm gonna change my own birth, I'm gonna stay back.
Yo, whoa, holy, yes, whoa, what about Tennessee?
Oh, Who
broke, my shoes untucked, my wheel unstuck, my mama shot, they ain't never saw two uncut. I thank God with two arms up, my mood going up, but then they got nothing left to prove. What's up? Hey.
Field. His first, team first. out of bounds possession to their box.
Thank you.
personal foul on the Cougars, number two, Patrick Malott, his third. Team third. That's free throw line on the Red Hawks. Shooting two shots, number one, Jeremiah Jones. Personal Mountain Red Hawks, number 15, Lee Cameron, his third. Team fourth. The free throw line for the Cougars, number 23, Sawyer Elkins. Team 7. Free throw line shooting 1-of-1 for Jedi's. Number 5, Deshaun Ross.
Hey, one, two, one.
So the division as well, Nathan Willis. And the timeout by the Redhawks. 30-second timeout. Third, team eight. Springer on the Cougars, number two, Patrick Block. Bristol foul on Red Arch, 20, Mitten Walker. His second, team 10. At the free throw line, Cougars, number one, Chakari Johnson, shoot one. It's four.
Thank you. Thank you.
Timeout, Central Carolina. Full timeout.
Thank you.
This is Tommy Peters, number 3, Jesse Mitchell. This is third, team 9. At the free throw line, shooting 1-1 free throws. Number 31, Evan.
Yeah.
really want to finish the three Jesse Mitchell.
Thank you.
timeout. Cougars, 4 timeout.
What?
Personal foul on the Redhawks, number 3, Nassim Kohler. The second. At the free throw line for Cougars, number 1, Shakari Johnson. Number 12, Nathan Brooks.
Woofer!
First and foul, Cougars from 21, DMS. It's third. Free throw line for Red Hawks, shooting two shots. Number one, Jeremiah Jones.
Thank you.
Personal foul on the Cougars, number four, Thomas Stafford, his first. At the free throw line for the Redhawks, shooting two shots, first one, Vincent Crawford. Personal foul on the Cougars, number four, Thomas Stafford, his third. At the free throw line for your Redhawks, shooting two shots, number five, Deshaun Ross. Johnson. Lady Lilies. That is your final score. The Catawba Valley, 107. Central Carolina, 101. Red Hawks advanced to face top seed Davidson Navy in the Region 10 quarterfinals, taking place Thursday at noon at 8 years Community College.